I'm so sorry. The man one month na liko on kwame tuki na ni take when just an exhortation, just a word from the link we had shared. Acts 11 verse 23. And before I share the word of God, can we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you. You have given us an opportunity once more for this fellowship, and now we pray in Jesus' name that you are going to speak with us. Yes. Just a thought, is just a challenge, is just an exhortation, Lord. I pray that you just use me to speak what you want us to hear this evening, this morning, for others. Oh Lord, speak to us in Jesus' name. We pray.
Amen.
Amen. When I think about this brother Barnabas, the interpretation comes that he is son of encouragement. And I think we can all understand this Kamba language. I'll be mixing. When we are thinking about Barnabas, we think about son of encouragement, a man, a disciple, who was there to encourage the others. The ministry yake in the church of Antioch, he was moving around to the disciples and also to brethren in the Asia Minor in Antioch. Na kazi yake ile muhimu alikuwa anafanya ni kuatia watu moyo. But the Bible says that at the end, the church, and the people could say that we have a church in Antioch, which was established from the arms of this man, Barnabas, who was just moving around encouraging people. When I talk about an encouragement, I'm talking about the action of giving someone support, confidence, and hope. You persuade to do or to continue with something. You talk with that person and you persuade him or her to continue. This is an act of try to stimulate the development of an activity state or a belief. Certain business, you talk to that person and he goes back to that business. Now you talk with Uthia. That is what I'm talking about, encouragement. And on earth, we are missing to have such people in our midst. We are missing. Niti uma miss. Niti kwende wangaya tunenge. Andu mamu the mbozu. Alama elito nena na madhayo maitu. Ibindane yindu ilundu zili. Ibindane yiki kanisa ilundu zili. Ibindane yi mwika ilundu wili. We need some people. We need to pray that God is going to bring people. Then wa madhayo maitu in our hearts, in our souls, in our minds. That they come. Nikanama kabikeno tunenga. Encouragement. And before I speak about people coming to encourage us, I want to speak to you personally where there is a need to go and encourage somebody. How? Some tips on how you can go and you become a minister of encouragement. You can go out and encourage people, others, because God has given you that capacity and that privilege. You can talk to people, pick people's call. Pay and all need your encouragement, they are more. Just pass by, visit them in that hotel. Kwa hapo nduka, kwa hiyo nduka, wakilima tu pale. Wawabitie tu, waongeleshe tu. It is a sort of encouragement. Kwa andwingi muno make a little die. And what they are missing, they miss just a person to come around them. Na manenye, ama kule muamukata, umakunie simu, umakule uobo. I'm just compelled to just check on you.
Yes.
Most of the times, still we are utani munene, ilamundu wa ukuniosimo, haukulia what, when they at a Felix, I was just checking on you. When they at Irene, How is everything? I was just checking on you. When they are Tamana, so Jeremiah, I was just checking on you. That is a simple word. But I tell you, nito na uzuja mundo, na mundo ayende ya, na hivi basa, nuwa manabe mundo wa mulili kana. Nukona ya please kolomita kendo kithuku munopio. Mundo sivi ndani yu, niwa ulili kana wewe omwene. Na ulili kana kana weta wa katambo. Na ako please kolomita. Mundo sivi ndani kito numunene. That is a way to encourage others. Please, move out. Talk to people. Weno nenyo na mundo. Piwa mundo iba ando kwa mete. Endo ndeto siya kumu, asizi ono zimu yagu. Na yingine na nene ako niwezimu ni women rep. Ya, na bingia na akule women nyeno nililikanwe ni women rep. Kamene, na ywa ni mududu kumuno imbea ndo kakethi ya kanisa, no imbea ni nisimu na chazini na nonguka. Where they are that calling alone, ni waneba siyomu. No kitha tuna amethi ya kanisa ni, ni imbea ni nangethi siyenu ya kanisa. It was just a call. I was encouraged. She called me, we talked, na ywa ni mududu ya. Go and call somebody. Encourage somebody somewhere with just calling. Number two, just eat. Lana mundu, kuleni pamoja. Dine with somebody. There is somebody somewhere who is waiting for you for that cup of tea, for that soda, bottle of soda. Na mwinu sanya sodozu, mundu suya yiwe baasa monobyo. Yanu yisanya nake, kasani kauka mudhokoi, kanaka isyo. It is a sort of an encouragement. There are so many people who don't even have time for them to dine with them. To eat, to share a snack with them. And I tell you, ngainu to nakuda automate. Nakini nena nakuwe palawe, because I know wherever you are able to move out and encourage somebody with just a cup of tea. I went to Machakos one day with my brother, Peter Mwendo Mutunga, and he called a chokora. I come with a pale inje tu, chokora. I come ambia kula kujaba jamani. What do you want from me? Sunipatia kitu apana, ingi hapa kwa hoteli, kula. Chokora kamaangalia kamuuliza pastor, are you the God? Are you the Jesus we hear about? Just taking a cup. Chai tu na andazi. Chokora kamuuliza Peter, are you the Lord we are expecting? Because there is power. And he encouraged him. There are times we meet these people kwa corridors, na tiona ni madhena mono, and we may talk so many things about them. But let me tell you, you can just share a biscuit with that person. No, you start with a new account. When we are encouraging our kids in school, we don't bring to them so many things. The money and house in the Nini Tangelemente. Nangelemente, you do Yakanaka, they make an answer. So dine with them because you are able to be an ambassador. Number three, you can visit them. Or visit these people. You, because you are able, you can travel, you know where they are, just visit them. And tell them that today God has given you an opportunity to visit them and have time together with them. We have our parents. What do they need? They need us. Just visiting them, sharing with them. Matembele. Simu yuki yeweza kwetha atiyo tembeleana. Na tiyesene. But there is power in visitation. Mwethe nomongezo kila nilu, Samson ningona woka baku ito. Uwe niwe moyo. Ondo wewe moyo la nokia kwaku. Hii. Ndulili karenesa. You were happy. Wahakule mbaba, you mean you can travel to Yata to just come and see me. There is power. Na pia kuthuza nyakunene, dinu wakutembeleana. Tutembeleane, tuketi pamoja. Dikanatu dena fellowship, na tuithuza nya just by that visit. It is so powerful. Na ni mwehae, nionye kameka tembeye. Kuhu, I don't know whether it is true. Mujunga jane ya anduruto nuko kekaniza niko. Leuzwa, mutumio moza iba kitea langi. Ungeoza ege avens. Unge amadhi bule nene nundo ruto nukuka. Na miatetela Yesu bayi ruto ukite ku. Na nundo nuku visit. Mana dhuthi kia mbaraka maneka mondo manene. Why can't we mobilize people by just visiting them? Nika natewe visit nene tike maakora tabi ondo nekwa. Let's visit people. Let's mobilize people by just visiting them. Staying with them. Sharing what God has given us. Number four. You can just encourage someone. By just an SMS. SMS. You can all of, we can all of us afford us SMS. How are you? How was your weekend? How was your day? And I wish you the best in the service tomorrow. Kauni kateto kanini munobyu method ni maku. Nanuto noswani akanaka idu jamunu. But I tell you that that SMS, that email, that small card, telling somebody I love you, we are connected, you are doing things right, I tell you, you can encourage somebody. So why can't you just pick your phone? Now here mundu nina utungia mubea because of the MBCD you are doing, because of the ministry you are doing. Just encourage somebody. Be muna na uita ambisha ambiye kakite kakite ukakea usa usa kena mwenyambo ni ukea like ino kakadhudia muna uweza na kabula kiside kiside toke enda uthi kaka kime mwenyambo nundu nukadhudia iti simba simba so simba simba and encourage somebody just the message and give us more card as more SMS because we are all able to do that. Don't be so mean with your simone yaku. When you are chatting in Facebook, encourage people. What a mundu inye, when encourage, what a mundu ende, and someone may mean, sana si meet. Just as a siana usisi, make yata, akwatiye chao isabu, with akwatiye tutano, encourage that person. Nena nake, umebe muthi nsio, and you are doing better. Please, let's encourage people. Let's take this ministry of Barnabas to encourage others, because God is looking for such people to encourage others. Let's serve with the juniors. Number five, it is a way of encouraging others. Let's serve with the juniors. I was previous last, there is a time we did not have this Zoom fellowship. Nilikuwa naongea na walimu, Sunrise Teachers College at the River. And we had Rose Muando with us. She was singing. And the moment Rose Muando naonga ma'am, siana siyondi naonga ma'am sinetake. I mila kilomo sionde yendo mila kilomo take. I tanuka tamasai masai sionde yuka. Isembambe itanuke itube nake. Nundu mewa moyo. Nundu me serve na mundu weyulu wong. Ndwe monene. Serve with your juniors. Ronaldo akoka Kenya. Kila mudhoki wa mobila edha yendo kunenga na kapas. Kadrupas na Ronaldo. Arini nyanzio mutangazi. Akoka kanisa nyawe. Ta. Ayuma bubu. Nitha na tangazi. Angia nini. Kwanza youth, watu molongi meza maita angasa. Nundu airini nanzi, ni wokie. What are we saying? We are saying, as seniors, let's serve with our juniors. It's a way of encouraging them. When they see us together with them, doing great things, to many kiliodete, and wa mewa, meba siyo. I'm in Masi boys. And one thing we did, siyana situ ine bebya. And one of the things we did, chuma cha mwizo tinadhoka mobila, siana ana alimu. Nani principal wakote namba itano. Akakata kamwana, kamwana kakamukata. Kaka sisi akakete akadhani kuna mobila, nina my principal, nina dhuzika. Ibi na jimano nise kuyana. Githa ni principal pando, na njitha niendete basa. Let's encourage our juniors. Let's serve with them. Let's dance with them. Let's talk with them. Because it is very, very important. Na undusiti KKN Cubs. Katika tu waitu na wa juniors. Gaina tunenge, unenebeto ndunenebete. Na weano ndu weana an opportunity to go down in humility. And be able to serve with our juniors. It is a way of encouraging others. Number six, let's compliment others. Let's talk good about others. Take a day, Andu. Time, you are doing well. This is what Hebrews 11 is doing. Actually, paube heroes of faith. They are saying, we conquered, we did it. This is how we did it. We managed. Come the way you are coming. Mewa ukai, taena amose, ukai umokete, niwo angidion mekete. So they are complimenting. Memwea, mwende yenesa, wukite nesa, ukwati yemwiki yonesa. Agine, yute ya kanaka wengima. Ya ungua niwo kakima angiwe. Kakesa kweni karenji wendeko wengima. Mea make mistakes as they are growing. Please, let's compliment, let's talk good about the people we are living with. It might be the only way God had for them to have that encouragement for that time. Now we're able, and you are able to look at somebody somewhere. No, you may never know how to anger in Nessa. Although no akimambams, muyu machumbi, muvikamasako, never akimambams, but encourage that driver. Mabinda on the medal, Luni, Menyamanya, Naskali, Nakanzo, like you know, Alika Motoka Nusu. Talk good to them. Mamma, the river, Ukopoa, Nime Anime Fraya, Yenyon Edesha Gang. Please, let's compliment others. It is very important. We have people who are demoralizing us each and every moment, but you are there and you are in this fellowship. Please, let's compliment what other people are doing. Number seven, forgive somebody. It might be the only encouragement. Ilati kuya natina andu ingi miotu kwarusa. Nati kwarusa na nandu each and every moment. And in case you get somebody who is not understanding the Kamba language, please, somebody let me know. You can just text there. I will be able to see. In case we have somebody who is not understanding the Kamba language, because I'm not having the slides. Please forgive somebody. Today, you might take your phone and text somebody, umwambie, so and so, I know you did NBCD to me. But I want to tell you that sincerely, I have forgiven you. That is a motivation. Somebody can feel, unamaanisha ni mweke. All this I did to this person can manage to forgive me. Let it go and let God in. Encourage somebody by just forgiving you. I did this practically. Unanjamali nikosea. Na lika mandika tu message. Nika mambia pastor. Si unagumbuka wewe za zilu na nikamata. Haka niambia ee. Nasi nataka kukuambia tu. I have forgiven you. I have forgiven you. Please let's meet Tito. We take tea to make sure that we talk. And I confirm to you that I forgave you. Anozia makuikia. But when he called me back, he told me that pastor, you have encouraged me. And I'm so sorry. And he came. Hata akaja na mkewe. Haka niambia pastor, please. I did this wrong to you, but you encouraged me. No, kanipatia nguvu. Hata nikutane na wewe. Wewe, you can encourage somebody somewhere. Alikufinyilia, yes, you were innocent. Talk to that person and encourage him or her. Tell him, I know, but I've forgiven you. That is a way of encouraging somebody. Ikoni watu wa nyumbani, make an outing with your kids. Tokeni tu mutembe pamoja. You encourage your spouse. You encourage your friend. Have an outing together. Umaaluka. Muko mane obandu munye chei mati ninonye woka oambia woka tuko mane ka nyangi okunye chei. That is a sort of encouragement. Your friend was away, he is now around. Talk together, walk around. That is a way of encouraging people. Wina mwana amonywe bandu wina pasa we buna munana wina mundu masoma imwe komaluka imwe mutembe we sakwida. In that you are encouraging somebody. Mundu nokuwa e mana nuto notembea, mundu nukuwe mana, nito noto wa people's pa, na mundu suwe idhudhika, na I change attitude, because we are looking people to continue with the ministry of Barnabas. Greet people, salimia watu tu, salimia na watu. Just hi, hi, na unanga wakati mingini mtu anasema tu hi, greetings, kwa WhatsApp. Kuna watu wanainua mikono, wengine wanabow, wengine wana, kama wanambut. Saying just hi, greetings. Great people. And whether you are mean, you say, kwetho na kukenja mtu tumukenja. Just greetings. Mwana asa wimusio. Mwende yenesa. Kino tu ni uzuja mtu. Kwe mtu umundi umunenya. Ongedi. Nina ukeja. Mwende yata mwitu anganya. Nukeke akibadho kanyo kinene. Thene wadhayo wake. Nondwe kumi. Please, let's appreciate what people do to us. It's a way of motivating them, a way of uplifting to them. Pe mundu kwiki tenesa, pe mundu kwadimita. Just appreciate. That's a way of gratitude. Saying thank you. And that is a way. Pe kwa nduma sana siya. Ono kaka mundu we usio, ndakeza kwa appreciate. Lakini chuno kitubula siyango. But for you, because you are here, let's take up this ministry of Barnabas and appreciate what people are doing to us. Number two, that was number one. Please encourage somebody. That was number one. Please encourage somebody. Tudia mundu, kwa kunena kusania, kumukedia, kumunenga tumidhinsi, kuthuku manajua juniors, complimenting others, forgiving somebody, making an outing, greetings, appreciating others. Those are some ways of making an encouragement to others. Number two, please get encouraged from somewhere. Undwa ambe encourage mundu, undwa keli, get encouraged from somewhere. Duke kale, utena bandu kwa tao, thutio. No utena. You are going to sijui retardation. Bemba ya kwata kiwiki ingi kitao tinga. Now the new thing. If we miss places of people to encourage us, we stop growing. Have good friends to encourage you. Mandana na munyanya. Muto na kunena nya winake. Muto no chat. Muto na kui out in winake. Now at the end of the day, uyas ya mundo munyanya wo akwa ni wandutya. Nuweke some values into my arms, into my mind. Nugezoe kanadhayo, kutuke, kutye, kutuke, tukwate mayungi, tukwate makongi, nandwe mtu kunenga audhuzio. Nusio kanetina, na nusio okewa, nandu mayambi ya kuona atuwe mutumanuga na atuwe mwwe. Please, look for a good friend, somebody who you can trust, somebody you can share with. Kibetikini yeta wa Malia, Mary, ilacha anengwe good news. Ya kanake kazi ya Yesu, cha okeye kini cheta wa Elizabeth. Na Elizabeth, my share, my encourage one another. Kana kaza kakenda. Because this was a friend encouraging the other. I munenga good news. Mulaika mukele, asena kezo mulaika. Na andabia news, see? Good friends. They encourage us. Please get encouraged. Have somebody somewhere who can encourage you. Have a radio station somewhere. Ari ni nanzi ndweba ndwa edwa na bandu utono bingwa kameme izo na ka station ke bandu izo na kabindi ke bandu ke da na mutanga si we bandu utono kedu kisu ukaza nini misia isaina wakeli nikila sane du kisa mutanga si uno isadi gewa ngoya kwa ya guoka we tikali leda yo kale tio ikani asilingi that pai mundu ta afford ikka izo na ka station kio bandu izo na mundu mwisi bandu utona kwasa mundu na mwithukisha o no ndu dasa izo na kibindi bandu tv ne nyindi zisita wata mbinge na ngobo yanga yezo onega kuima na mbinge ningo enda onga ka kidito ndu ni ono mutulu izi wa na kibindi kida wa bandu utona watch ukadute ka Duke kale dhayo, nduithu kesi ya radio. Nduwochi ya TV. Ona nduith station yeba andu, nduith citizen yeba. Na wawakiti yo kwama. Wase kala dhayo. Uduthi kea onduwa ni pepe kwa. No wais soko. Pundu tuanaka. Please have somebody who can motivate, who can encourage you. From the media. Ithi wa na artist. Utono kwa dhima. Nipo mai aini, hasoli. Anduma mithemba yikivavukanio mapoemu izi wa na mundu uyebandu utona kuthuja. I was encouraged to see some two youths. Ameda mayota manzangalewa, nzangalewa. Na ndio na taanduma teki tu mineza kutha ni graduates. Mundu siye kete mou, I make fun chathini. Uisa kutha ngo situ ni encouraged. Me make you funny, me sungo nesa, me get a tunyasa, na nyawa kwa niwe ama indudia. I have some artists, some people who can motivate you. Doke kata dayu, minus motivation. Please, it wanna some leaders who can motivate you. Some writers, some scholars, some pastors. Tina ndunga yu nenga na matono tududia. Pepazo monitor mungongo, disi mungongo ne mangongo. Umedhu kisai nena sindu, na nyeno ndudha siya. Every time nenda angezu kisa mutabanyo wa Tanzania ya siata, idhu wana mundu ipandu, utona kunenga, ndeto ni mutongo hii, kedha ni mundu, ni political leader, ni musumbe, nyendizi munoza ama nguvuli hata, like he was my mentor, newe aindudhia, ninaona aine enone, sanyi, madhinala mwina mwona ake nyendizi mesi, I'm talking about myself, he is a leader who was motivating me, he was encouraging me in so many ways. So have somebody, a leader, a prominent leader, a writer. Every time Mona Abandi quote, this is what Martin Luther the King did. This is what Charles Wesley did. Nano se buku. Joseph Asionde, disoma, what is Mano and the big saying? Carlos, Nike, Nenena, Nandu leaders, mani motivate ya. Majandika mabuku mo, my swanea, my leader. Ni mani motivated. Please, ask him. Izu wana mundu, mutongo ya prominent leader who is there to motivate you. Some other times, maundu moma, Ah, fun in games. This is always layers and no more than this other kind. And my appellants do what? Aramado, Mazulela, Madao. Gizina Asiata. But what I'm saying is, it's one hand found coming to Tonelwell. Utonuma look, okay, you can Lomovilla. Ukaziza Mubilo Kona Wende on Esa. Ukaziza Okelwella, Kamanda, Uda Mudau Kukadea, Uku motivatea, Wendekal attacke. Niladina and Dinata Celestin Babayaro. Nukuka Mubilla. Dina Kunana Mutan and Dina Winga Munobu. Nanen, they went in Babayaro, one Nigeria. Nani any current Kuka Mubilla. Nanes and that quick attacke, please. Have such a person. Tina Zoom fellowships. Tina other groups. If for me, our Utumiawa link, you can please join this group. Join those groups for you to be encouraged. My dear brothers and sisters, let this be an exhortation. Sani, that we need to encourage others and that we also need somebody to encourage us. Encourage somebody and get encouraged. That is the ministry. Barnabas was moving all over in Antioch, and eventually the church was stunting. Nekanisa yoneka. No moon. Somebody was moving around, telling men and women, please move on. Speaking to the disciples, telling them, move on. Speaking to the church members, telling them, move on. You can also be the same. Son of encouragement, moving out and encouraging others. May God bless you so much. Let me ask Francis to pray for us.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you because of this evening, our Father and our God. We thank you for the wonderful message that has been given to us this evening by our dad. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ that God, you're going to follow after your word and establish it in our hearts, oh God. May you bless us, bless our daddy, and bless our fellowship, God, and give us power to walk and to capture your word. Be with us and guide us. We pray that you're going to continue giving us power to share what you have given and what you have blessed us with our friends. Blessed be thy name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. 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 Thank you so much, Francis. Thank you so much. Can we hear two people give us a take home? Before we break to go and rest or go and work. And person can just unmute and say hi, tell us where you are down from, then I take home just 2-3 people before we just call it a day, a fellowship. Wanrelima, whether I want to just say hi. Thank you, Moses. I have seen your text. God bless you so much. I have seen your text, Matt. God bless you so much. Another person to say hi before we make the final prayer.
Good evening.
Evening too.
Thank you, Pastor, for always being an inspiration to us. And I think your word was timely today. Nanito asoma, takwa personal na asoma si ndumbinge. O nande u imagine ya kanani ndo nyomana. Sindu ila tuona tatuteka yani tubudhi ya siya. Kumbe sitha sisi otedi ukwandu na mabinda mwona tuimanya. So thank you so much. May the good Lord bless you and continue giving us, giving you wisdom to guide us through this fellowship. Thank you.
Asante sana, Irene. God bless you so much. Salimiane uko maito, baito FM. another person to say hi. Yes, Jeremiah, Asan Sana, God bless you so much for receiving the word of God and the blessings. Principal Kaleli, I've seen you have unmuted. Do you have a diaspora? Matt, are you, can you just greet us, then I pray. And nowadays, I don't see Elijah. Matt, where's Elijah? So you can greet us and...
Yes, Abari. Thank you for the message. Haven't reached out to Elijah. I'll reach out to him and see if he can join next time.
Okay.
As Andy Sana for the message is very encouraging. He hope us encourage others. Yes, also others encourage us. As Andy Sana.
So thank you so much. So can we just pray? Father Jesus, and we thank you for the opportunity. We are here, all of us. We needed your word. We needed this exhortation. We need to move out and encourage others and look for avenues whereby we can also receive encouragement, oh my dear Father. We pray that you are going to speak with each and every soul here, that, oh my dear King of glory, we are going to obey your word. You have given us an opportunity. You have given us avenues. Every time, Lord, we are able to go and minister into this area of encouraging others. Shall we move out and do the same, oh my dear Father, because you have just spoken to us. As we break, some to rest, some to work, Lord, we pray that you are going to release us with your blessings. For this is our prayer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. God bless you so much. Let's meet next week, Saturday, God willing, such wakati kama usambili. Alamu odhi uyani mu kumene salamu endeto odho mua muto mwe. Uu, nini mwede na wadha hivi. Gai edu wene nina muike lanya. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.